How to find oxidation state? We have to find the oxidation state of central metal atom, that is X. Carbonyl is a neutral ligand, 0 into 4 equal to 0. So X equal to 0. Oxidation state for nickel is 0. For this coordination compound, potassium is a oxidation state is plus 1 into 3. Chromium is a metal atom, that is X. Oxalato is a bidentate ligand, minus 2 into 3 equal to 0. 3 plus X minus 6 equal to 0. X equal to plus 3. Plus 3 is the oxidation state of chromium. For this coordination compound, potassium oxidation state is plus 1 into 2. This is metal atom plus X. Chloro is a monodentate ligand, minus 1 into 4 equal to 0. 2 plus X minus 4 equal to 0. X equal to plus 2. Plus 2 is the oxidation state of palladium. For this coordination compound, potassium oxidation state is plus 1 into 4. Here metal atom is iron, that is X. Cyano is a monodentate ligand, minus 1 into 6 equal to 0. Plus 4 plus X minus 6 equal to 0. So X equal to plus 2. Plus 2 is the oxidation state of iron. In this coordination complex, two metal atoms are present. So we have to find the oxidation state of both the metal atoms. Here central metal atom is a cobalt, that is X, plus amine is a neutral ligand, 0 into 6 equal to plus 3. X equal to plus 3 is the oxidation state of cobalt. Here chromium is a central metal atom, that is X, plus oxalato is a bidentate ligand, minus 2 into 3 equal to minus 3. X minus 6 equal to minus 3. X equal to plus 3 is the oxidation state of chromium. In this coordination compound, iron is a central metal atom, that is X, plus cyano is a monodentate ligand, minus 1 into 6 equal to minus 4. X minus 6 equal to minus 4. X equal to plus 2 is the oxidation state of iron. In this coordination compound, central metal atom is iron, that is X, plus fluoro is a monodentate ligand, minus 1 into 6 equal to minus 3. X plus 6 equal to minus 3. X equal to plus 3. Plus 3 is the oxidation state of iron.